Cybertron, our home. For generations, it has been a peaceful world, until pride and a lust for power divided us. Now we fight enemies who were once our brothers. Tragic war has ravaged Cybertron.
It is a necessary war to return us to glory.
The Autobots will never sacrifice freedom.
The Decepticons will bring this world to order.
Our defeat would mean the end of everything.
My victory will mark a brilliant new beginning.
One shall stand.
One shall fall.
This wall crawler should carry us to the lower levels.
We've got other crawlers chasing us!
Blast them! Blast them!
Well, you're not winning.
It's Zeta Prime!
Optimus. Is that you?
What do they have him hooked up to? We can't blast through that shield!
You cannot stop me, Autobots. Activate defense sentries. Eject.
Soundwave. Take this.
He's gone.
Hold on, Zeta. We'll get you out of there.
A noble sentiment, Optimus. And I'm afraid I'm dead already.
Zeta, let's bring him home. High Council, I return with a fallen hero.
Till all are one.
Times have grown desperate. The Autobots crave your guidance.
The Council exists only to choose the Primes. It is the Primes' directive to lead and protect.
There are no Primes.
Even now, you still reject your calling? For too long have we watched the other Primes fall to their pride and greed. But you, Optimus, your courage and wisdom have transformed the lives around you. Megatron has infected the very core of our world. You must journey to the core and remove this blight. Failure would doom us all.
I will accept the burden with all that I am.
Rise, Optimus Prime, for you are the leader of the Autobots. You are the last Prime.